Hey guys, Science Butterfly here again with my little brother.
Hey guys, Science Dragonfly here, and welcome to the Uncharted Blind Playthrough.
Yep, welcome back, and we've been having a lot of fun so far with this playthrough, so shall we continue?
We shall.
Alright, let's get started.
You shall not pass. Okay, so where are we supposed to be going?
I'm not sure. I know we're following the trail of El Dorado, but I'm not sure from here where we are supposed to go.
The trail of Old Burrito.
Be nice if we can get up there and actually get a vantage point. Oh, here we go.
Convenience. Well, this is boring. hear what? Music?
There's something you don't see every day. My God.
That is one funny looking sub.
Looks almost tasty enough to eat, except looks kind of rotten because it's been sitting there a while.
Yeah, I agree. Let's go take a bite.
Take a bite?
Yes, let's go take a bite. Good idea. Considering it's metal sandwich.
I'll be damned. Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck.
That makes sense.
I don't think sandwiches float.
Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky.
You act like you've been in a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right.
Wait. I think they'd be long gone by now.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, good idea. Hold on to that for me.
Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Which would be?
Looks like we're gonna have to swim.
I like swimming. Ooh, reward unlocked. Good for me.
And what are the controls for swimming now here?
It's probably the same as walking. Yeah, it is.
Where am I supposed to go?
I don't know.
Looks like there's a hole up here. Gonna maybe climb up to the left there?
Maybe.
I don't think it'll let me jump up there.
Okay.
I'm trying to get up there, but I don't think it's gonna let me. Nope, it definitely won't let me jump out of the water.
Yep.
That area in the back is completely blocked off.
So physics tends to work.
Can we swim under the waterfall? Is there something hidden back there?
Maybe, but there's only one way to find out.
As a sea creature comes up and takes us under the water.
For instance, a giant burger. With tentacles.
What kind of sea creatures do you dream about at night?
You honestly don't want to know.
Okay, moving on here. Let's see, so we obviously can't really do anything over here, so...
Maybe we can take a vacation here?
Okay. I personally wouldn't want to take a vacation here.
I'll get the umbrella.
No thanks. So let's move along the ship and see what we can find. I like how his shirt actually looks wet and dirty.
I actually noticed when you dip down half your body into the water, only half the shirt was like that too. So they paid attention to the
detail.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, there's a platform up here.
Yeah, that's where we came from.
No, not this area.
Oh, you mean
the platform hanging off the ship that we just saw.
Right.
See right there?
Yeah, I see that. Okay.
Can we jump up here?
No, it doesn't look like it. Maybe over there?
Maybe.
Oh, don't fall.
I almost died there.
Well, you might not die. There's only one way to find out. None of us want to try it.
Yeah, probably, I don't want to risk falling down that fall.
We're probably going to end up finding out anyway. I feel like we are. I know we are.
I don't have any idea what we're supposed to do here.
Possibly.
There's gotta be a way. Are we supposed to go inside or around to the other side, maybe?
Possibly drop down a lawn chair and have a martini?
Well, they call this a blind playthrough for a reason, because we don't know what we're doing.
Yep. 2 hours later, we finally find out that we can climb up a ledge and then find out that that's not actually the way.
I feel like this is the right way to go, but I have no idea what we're supposed to do here.
Maybe tentacle burger will eat us.
That would be very nice, actually. So there's like lots of stuff hanging over, but I have no idea. And I almost died there.
This is safe.
Can you shimmy? Maybe you can shimmy down there? But I tried that, didn't I? And it didn't go very far. Can I shimmy over there?
Maybe.
I don't think it'll let me go any further over. Seems like you can't grab onto anything. Are we not supposed to get up inside?
Maybe, but I don't know how we would. I mean, if you think about it, that's probably going to give him tetanus if he tries to climb on that in the first place, so... Right? Don't fall. Nathan Drake, always glitching up walls. Except that's the first time I ever seen him glitch up a wall.
Alright, so...
It was always that short.
Yeah, I just don't think that we can do anything on that side.
That's where we came from. Maybe we can get up the wall?
Maybe. I'm just trying to look everywhere because I don't think that's the right way. Look, right there. Is that something to the left? No.
No. Not quite. Maybe let's just keep going?
Yeah, we just gotta start looking around because... There's gotta be something around here.
What's that?
Is that lower ground there?
That is lower ground.
Alright, let's check that out.
Monkey.
Well, at least we made some progress here, hopefully.
Monkey across the cliffs? What cliffs? Oh.
Is this what we're supposed to be climbing up? Robin. Well, duh. Okay, I see. You gotta give him a second to actually put his body weight into it. There we go. Once again, Mr. Universe.
As always.
I think...
He should really be a nominee.
Ah, there we go.
Oops. this guy should really try for the Olympics.
Too bad he's only, game.
True.
Where am I supposed to swing them? To the left?
Probably, considering if you swing anywhere else, you're most likely guaranteed to die.
Okay, here we go. So this is going to take us up to the higher ground. Maybe we're supposed to get on top of the sub? I don't know. Or to the other side, one or the other.
We'll have to try both.
One or the other.
One is going to kill us, so we're most likely going to die anyway. Well, at least I think one's going to kill us. It's usually what happens in this game if you go to an area that you're not supposed
to. Oops, I stopped his swing.
Well, you were kind of supposed to. There's a shiny thing to your left.
Ooh, treasure.
That thing is ugly.
Yeah. But it's probably worth a lot.
It looks like you.
Thanks. I am worth a lot, aren't I?
Good comeback.
Hey, I finally found something witty to say.
Yes, you have. Congratulations.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Alright, let's see. So this definitely looks like the right way.
Right? He apparently can spin around like a cat. Maybe he has a mini helicopter in his back or something. Oh, don't fall.
Are we you not supposed to go this far?
Don't fall. Not that much.
This is a really pretty view.
Yeah.
Are we supposed to shimmy over here?
Maybe.
Okay, I just fell in the water. Good.
Well, you're alive. That's usually a good thing. Not in your case. Also, I just realized it's a waterfall, yet the water is perfectly calm.
Yeah, I didn't notice that, so good eye. Is there something over this waterfall? Wait, I'm not supposed to go down there.
Yeah.
Oops.
Okay.
Well, that was fun.
That was intriguing.
Alright, so let's explore a little bit. I'm sure we'll figure out where we're supposed to go.
Use his cat-like powers again?
That's what I was gonna say.
Convenient. I think you're supposed to shimmy.
I wanted to go down there so I could swim around a little bit. Maybe there's a way up on this side.
Maybe.
If not, I could just swim over the edge again and end up back at the top.
Yep. And if so, then stop committing suicide every 25 seconds.
Is this a ledge?
Yes, but let's get back up. Oh, wait a moment.
Oh, right here.
Oh, well, that was convenient.
Hey, and we unlocked another reward.
Good for us. I think you're supposed to go back.
Well, where else can we go?
Maybe inside the actual cabin?
Is there a way to climb up there?
I don't know. Well,
you mean the cabin is in this thing right here?
There was a ledge right there, yeah, that ledge.
Oh, here we go.
Conveniently broken.
Alright, what are we supposed to do here?
Probably go in that little hole.
Oh, cool.
Well,
Okay.
The camera angle in here is really weird.
It's not that bad.
Is this a cutscene?
No. It could use a little stick cleaning.
I have control still. I was expecting a cutscene. Are you laughing at me?
Yes, I am laughing at you.
You can't tell me you haven't done that before, because I know you have.
At least once.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Yeah, let's just go with once. I hope you got this tetanus shot before this expedition.
Yeah, let's hope so. I wonder what we're gonna find down here.
Possibly. Oh, cutscene.
Well, ew.
He did mention finding a Nazi in here, and he found one.
Ew, that's so gross. I wouldn't be touching that thing.
He doesn't want to either.
Probably doesn't smell too pleasant in there either. Ooh, lots of gold.
Huh. Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Yes, what has our little friend been up to?
And he only takes one?
I know, right? I'd be pocketing all of those things.
Well, I'd be checking his other pockets.
No, I wouldn't go that far. It's kind of gross.
But what if he has, I don't know, some more old coins in there?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I probably wouldn't.
Or possibly an old Navy coupon? What is it with all these spinny doors?
I think those are airtight doors that they used in submarines.
Yeah, true. Airtight, I can see that. It's also apparently watertight. Except yeah. Someone left that one open.
Yeah.
Cozy.
Man, the camera angles in here are so weird.
What's that on the table? A cutscene. That's what's on the table. What if they find another Nazi in this room?
We'll have to deal with it as it comes. Ew.
Called it.
Is this game gonna have a lot of dead bodies in it?
Probably.
Get this. He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually.
So gross.
Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
He's such a polite man.
He is. Oh, what's that?
Maybe it's the map to your giant tentacle burger creature.
I hope so.
You've got to be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
Looks like he's having a mental breakthrough.
More like a mental breakdown.
Aren't they the same thing?
Not in the eyes of the sane people.
Well, some of the most smartest people in history were thought of to be crazy at first until they had their mental breakthroughs.
Just as crazy as you are.
Oh, you think I'm a genius? That's so sweet of you.
I think you finally found something else to say, Woody.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or...
Or what?
Ooh, did the Nazis get him?
Only one way to find out. Let's go out and see.
I have a better idea. We can just stay here and have a tea party with the captain.
Ooh, are we invited?
No.
Oh, why not?
Because the captain said so.
I like tea.
That's good for you. Wait, I thought we were gonna have a tea party.
We weren't invited. Oh, so yeah. I guess we're just gonna have to go check on Sully.
I have a better idea. Let's have our own tea party.
But we don't have heat. We're out in the middle of the jungle.
We have dynamite and that torpedo.
Oh god, that does not look good.
It's also ticking.
Oh my god.
Run, Nate. Run,
Nate. Oh my god. This is not going to be good.
Hey, wait a minute. Why couldn't we swim in from there?
I know, right?
Oh, hello.
Oh, of course.
Good for him.
Hey, hey.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Oh.
This is just business. Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake.
Of course, it's always about money.
Yeah, of course.
So he told me that you two were onto something big. The find of a lifetime, he said. Well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
I highly doubt Lego instructions are going to satisfy anybody.
Probably not.
Just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
It's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman.
How are they going to get out of this one?
Well, he's...
Oh my god.
He's not going to get out of this one.
Oh, and there goes the bomb from the submarine.
Convenient. I wonder if we're
about to get into a fight. At least that gives Nate a chance to walk away.
I wonder if we're about to get into a fight.
Ooh. I hope not.
I hope so. Oh. Oh.
Good job.
That's one way to die.
Good job.
I agree.
At least you get to practice the fighting part here with the hand-to-hand combat.
Yeah.
I know you like that. Oh, cutscene.
Cutscene.
What?
Jeff?
Cilantro? Ooh, he's pissed.
He really is.
I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
And she almost got them killed.
That just got awkward.
Well, he could do that to me any day. Too bad he's not real. Well, it's true.
God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
And where did she get that gun from?
Maybe she stole it from him.
It's totally possible. Alright, now let's see. Where are we supposed to go?
Are we going to go get takeout now?
Oh, here we go. No? I thought we were supposed to get up there.
That's where we came from.
No, I thought I was supposed to climb up there.
Huh.
I thought I saw a vine that I could climb up, but I guess not.
Okay. Oh, there's somewhere.
Is somebody shooting at me? I really don't like this.
I don't think he Come likes on. It. I don't think he likes it either.
Ha, knocked you out.
Or the guy.
Oh
or
my
the
god. I need to take shelter. Cover, whatever.
Yeah, why don't you
why is it getting like gray? Does that mean I'm like dying?
I assume.
The color is getting all gray on the picture.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Good shot.
Thanks.
I'll take it. I don't think you're supposed to go back that way.
Just looking around.
Okay, I think I'm supposed to go up there. Well, I guess that confirms you're supposed to climb up there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think we just got shot at.
You have to consider he's been shot in the head like 60 times now.
Ooh, nice shot.
He's Superman.
I just saw something. There we go.
Yeah, it's just a golden Inca cup, apparently.
Treasure,
worth about $25.
25,000, try.
Meanwhile, you want to go?
Can you get him from there?
Probably not, but I'm still going to mindlessly shoot at him. Because I feel like it. And I have a lot of ammo.
Did you get him? Oh, okay. Now you got him.
You all walking down the stairs in the funniest way humanly possible.
Yeah, he does have a pretty funny walk.
Especially when he's going down or upstairs.
Yeah.
Stay close.
Meanwhile, somehow he jumps these gaps without failing, ever.
And he's holding his gun.
That too. Also, he can't use his pockets to store ammo, apparently.
Hmm. Okay.
Long story. Tell you later.
I think we're gonna have to fight some more since it's telling us to reload.
Most likely. Like invisible.
Yeah, he was really hard to see.
If I only had a bomb. But seriously, I wish I had a bomb right now.
That would be nice.
Very nice.
And very smart thinking, taking cover.
I do notice that by the actual ammo meter, there is a bunch of slots that look like grenades, so we probably do get bombs eventually. That makes me happy.
Yeah, that'll be awesome.
Well, what would be very strange is if we never actually got bombs.
Sure we will. But you know what happens? If we get bombs, they will probably have bombs too.
To be honest, if we get bombs, I'm going to die from accidentally tossing a grenade at myself so many times. We're going to have to cut it out.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head
down.
It's
going to be 4 hours of me dying to grenades.
Anybody else want this? Guess not.
I guess not. Oh, hey, it's back here. This is where we determine that her name is Jeff.
Oh, there we go.
Convenient ladder. Okay. Right, wasn't that lit earlier? I guess it finally went out.
Mm-hmm.
This area has no fuel in the first place.
Mm-hmm. So I guess they did want more.
Cause like,
okay.
Is that an explosive barrel? No, wait, that's just a pot.
How many of these guys are there?
Thousands, I bet. Oh, I broke the barrel. I could have taken the stairs, or could have done that. You know what I had to do there.
You took a chance, and you got lucky.
That's usually how it goes. Meanwhile,
yeah, we need a better gun. We need like a sniper rifle or something.
Or better yet, a shotgun. That would work much better at that distance. Also, shouldn't she be taking cover?
Maybe they're not shooting at her? I don't know. Did we get them all?
I guess. Ammo.
Is that ammo? There we go.
I think we confirmed this guy is Spider-Man.
Mm-hmm. They conveniently placed flares everywhere for us, so we know where to go.
He has, what, 4 pockets? He can't pick up a little more ammo? Freedom!
Freedom!
I say as I get shot.
These guys just don't give up.
This is really a good time to have a nuclear bomb. Meanwhile, Jeff and her teleportation powers. Is that a truck? Only one way to find out. Yes, it is a truck.
Sweet.
Cutting.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
Good memory? Yeah. 2642.
You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after.
Come on. Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I
She is willing to do anything for a story, isn't she?
Yep. Let's just hope she doesn't break her camera. She would probably have a heart attack multiple times.
And it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Oh.
What the hell was that?
That's usually a good sign.
This is so not cool!
Entire turrets. Oh god.
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with and she's death. Still recording?
It's okay.
He said that the camera was.
I hope parachutes work.
Oh my god, she actually put the camera down.
Me her.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to 5, and pull the cord! Now go!
Oh, she almost forgot her camera.
Which, like I said, is most likely not waterproof.
That would be so scary. I would not do that.
Right behind you!
Yeah. It's better than crashing.
True.
What am I doing?
Yeah, what are you doing?
falling face first, probably breaking his nose. And struggling really badly on a parachute for some reason. Pull the cord.
How hard could that be? Count to five and then pull the chute.
Except in this case, count to about two. If he counts to five, he'll probably break his neck.
Oh, no, he's got a hole in the chute. Not a good sign. Conveniently, a tree caught him.
Lewis. Shit. I don't blame him. Many people want to kill him today. Now, how he's gonna get down? Magic? Okay.
Hell. Is he looking for something?
Strangers trying to kill me. Leave my
well, he's having a pretty rough day.
I was looking for his map. Can you get that down?
Great start, Nate.
No, I don't know why I would want to, but I'm going to attempt to anyway. Also, he was about to kill me, so I killed him. Even though he's a statue. You know, I think that fall messed with his head.
It's quite possible. Oh, I think you need to hit the lock there.
With my foot or with this?
I would recommend with the gun.
Nah, I have a pack of C4 in my pocket.
Hey, that'll work even better. You won't even have to kick down the gate.
Unless the C4 is really small.
Alright, let's see. So, pretty waterfall.
Yeah. I see a shiny. Not worth it.
We can collect those later.
Well, might as well.
Yeah. Ooh.
Silverfish germ. Okay, so...
Are we supposed to get up to the fall somehow?
I think he had a shower today.
There we go. I wonder where Cilantroc is.
Same. I hope she wasn't eaten by any giant hamburger's tentacles. Okay.
At least we don't have people shooting at us anymore. I know you prefer that, though.
I feel like that's gonna be short-lived too, which makes me happy.
I prefer this kind of stuff, and I know you prefer the whole shooting thing.
Oh,
great! So I guess there is more shooting. Yep. Yay you!
Yay me! I think his stomach hurts now. I probably should finish the guy before I move on.
Yeah. And you might want to take cover, you're getting close to death there.
At least we think, for all we know, the colors could be fully reversed before he dies for some reason.
Yeah, make sure you collect all the ammo while you can.
What about while I can't? Wouldn't that be more convenient?
But then you can't.
Exactly. I hope you know it's practically impossible to do that quote unquote brutal combo game.
You went after him even after he fell.
That's what I call
these vengeance. Guys just don't get the picture that you know how to kick their butts.
And that my gun does about three times as much damage as theirs for no apparent reason.
Is there somebody right next to you?
No, but I shot anyway.
Oh, somebody's shooting at you.
From somewhere.
Oh, it's coming from the front somewhere.
Grenade! Yes!
We have grenades!
Now how do I use them? That's not how I use them. So I reload, apparently.
It's like, oh, that's there you how go. You use them. It's like coming from two different directions. The gunshots. So there's gotta be at least two people.
Well, I can clearly see two people. Oh, I just got one of them in the head.
Cool. Alright, your life is coming back because the grass actually looks green now.
Yeah, usually when the grass looks gray, you have either a mental problem, colorblindness,
or you're dead.
Or you're about dying. Or you're Nathan Drake, because he has problems with that.
I think you got them all. What were you trying to do, walk on his head?
I just wanted to smash him like a watermelon, okay? Don't question my ways.
I always question your ways.
And that's why I'm wearing a straitjacket right now.
Alright, well, let's see what this has over the hill for us.
This can't be good. It's a lot of people.
Oh, man. Yeah, have fun with this part. I'll be rooting for you. You might want to take cover. Did you try to shoot that bird?
I want to play Duck Hunt, okay?
There you go. Good job taking cover.
That's what I call taking cover. We all run into the midst of the battle. It's my only reason. It's because why not? Okay, I want to get shot. I want to be punched in the face. Don't judge me. I like being shot.
Use those grenades that you wanted so badly.
They would have been useful in an earlier time. At least they do something. This gun is oddly effective.
How many more people are there?
Thousands, I bet.
Thousands? I don't think so.
I hope so.
Alright.
Ooh, more ammo.
Man, it would be useful to have a nuclear bomb right now. A big one, too.
Yeah, but then it would kill everybody, including yourself and Elena Slonchuk.
And Jeff, too.
But that's the same person, remember?
To be honest, killing Jeff would be quite a celebration. I like explosions, can you tell?
Yes. You look like you're struggling there a little bit.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Not so tough after all.
I'm not Superman after all! I was about to jump off a bridge while covered in kerosene holding a match.
Oh, well, obviously you're not invincible. So we're going to stop the video here.
I already bought the kerosene.
We're going to stop the video here, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we've been having a lot of fun making this video on the series. So stay tuned for the next one. It'll be coming out shortly.
I need to go contemplate my sanity.
Yes, you do. Have a good one, guys. Bye.
Bye. I'm normal.
I disagree.
She's crazy. I'm the normal one here.
I have proof that you're not normal.